driven to right. Rios with the catch. Maurer creamed it to the warning track. Spann scores. It's 1-0.
And Ron Coomer just saw Joe Maurer almost how much too much top spin. That ball had came back and Rios able to get it in deep right field. But how do you get to a guy like Jake Peavy?
Well, I don't know.